Welcome to Brain Squeeze Reactions, myself, Mark Hector. What are we reacting to now? Tupac. That became a thing. You hearing that? Copy and pasting, motherfuckers. See, you're never gonna be able to copy this dude, man. I've been going ahead of my recordings. What you don't realize, I record in bulk. So I've been going ahead, and I've been watching the fucking recordings that you do straight afterwards, motherfuckers. And one of you, you've got almost 500,000 subscribers. What are you doing copying me, you fucking bellend? You even went from a Tupac track that I did, then I went to NF, which is random as fuck, and guess what you did? I'm blessed. No, it's not blessed. Is it blessed? I don't know. Am I blessed? Am I trying to be cool? I don't know what the fuck I'm saying. I'm not blessed. What am I? Privileged? No. Honored. I'm honored that you copied me. But you can't do a Tupac. Because we'll know. Why are we doing Tupac today? Hey, I'm in a good mood. Why? Because it's Thug Life Thursday. Yes. And it's just been amazing. I posted the Tupac Lives on Machiavelli Monday. And the love, man. The love was unbelievable. I'm watching the time because I can only do 4-minute introductions, man. But it's just so much to talk about. You guys went nuts in the comments, man. I normally get haters. Some dude tried hating, and I'll tell you what I wrote in just a second. It's probably naughty as fuck, but I'll tell you what I wrote. It was funny as fuck. Some people saying, some dude said, you know my twin brother that was on the stage in the white, apparently at 15 minutes 10, slipping Jimmy told me he fucking falls off the stage. That would be the type of twatish move that I would do, so I love that. Josh said, brings back memories. Sydney said, you're my type of concert goer. But one of the guys, Jules, and you have to go and read this comic because it's massive. And this dude was so nice, man. He said, like, reactions are full of energy, pumping the music. I love it. He said, I love when you repeat, like, fuck the haters. And I'll pause the video 100 times and blah, blah, blah. But I'm not saying blah, 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 because there's just so much. But it was all love. And I was just reading this. And, like, halfway through, he's like, I'm not even halfway done. You know, and this dude isn't playing, man. This dude isn't playing. Look at this. So this dude is like, what? And it was so nice. So if you go on the California Love Live and show some love for our man Jules, because I just thought that was lush. I say he's a dude. I mean, I don't know if he's a dude. It might not be. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter whoever Jules is. Jules, you're a legend, man. You're a legend. And there was just so many lush comments. People just loving it. And that was brilliant. And honestly, I felt amazing afterwards to be able to go through these and be like, fuck yeah, this is what I'm talking about. And some dude put on his, sorry, I'm just trying to find it because it was funny as fuck. I took it off. No, you didn't, did you? Don't be a fucking idiot. Did you? Ah, you bastard. He did as well. He did. Some dude said you're a cross between Harry Potter and Mr. Bean. And I went, what? And I went, all right, it's a multi-million pound franchise and worldwide renowned to be known and got a knighthood. I said, I'm touched. Just like you were at your uncle's... Oh, I can't even finish it. I said, I'm touched. Just like you when you're at your uncle's for Christmas. I mean, that's fucking hideous, Hector. Honestly, you're going to hell. You're going to hell. But I was just in such a good mood, and that's all because of you. That's all because of you guys. I mean, you're just amazing people. Honestly, like, I can't be any more genuine. I wore a collar for the occasion. I can't be any more genuine. You guys are amazing. You're good fun. Like, I go to the comments. It's always fun. I always get lush comments. Yeah, we get haters, but fuck them, man. I can flip them over. If I keep telling, I'm not going to retaliate. I am. Anyways, let's jump into this. I just wanted to show some love, man. Fuck the 4 minutes, man. I wanted to show some love to everybody because you're all just amazing. You're amazing human beings, and I love this channel a lot. And it's going to grow and grow and grow and grow and grow. And that's what's amazing. Track that we're doing is fitting. Do for Love, Tupac. Do for Love, Tupac. Don't know what this one's about. This is on the Are You Still Down album, which is a mammoth album. People telling me it's one of their favorites. I've pulled tracks from this that have been fucking incredible. Hellraiser was on this one. The one where he's running away from the police. I can't remember what that one was, but yeah, it was so good. It was so like the story at the end where he does a shootout as well. It had that proper bouncy beat, and I can't fucking remember. That didn't narrow it down at all. Anyways, that's a 5-minute introduction. You're fucking welcome. Let's jump into Do For Love. Love to everyone on Brainiacs. I think you're all fucking amazing. Keep that love going. And people can copy and paste this all they want, but they ain't going to copy and paste this. Just fucking go. Are you kidding me?
Turn it up loud.
Oh.
Hey, man. You a little sucker for love. Word up.
Okay, I can't deal with that, man. Look at the fucking goose on that, motherfucker. Even my hairs are sticking up. The fucking bass. The boo, 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 boo. And I got some banging headphones. See these? I haven't done that in a long time. I used to have some really shit ones. Went all out. But the bass on that is fucking insane. Is insane. This is fitting because he said something about a sucker for love. Hey, it's all about love on Brainiacs today, man. I'm just feeling good. I'm feeling good, man. I am feeling good. Why wouldn't you feel good? You got the best channel on fucking YouTube, man. Number one channel for Tupac reactions. Stop talking, dickhead. People just want you to react.
Turn it up loud.
Oh, definitely tone it up, bro. Sorry.
I should have seen you was trouble right from the start. Taught me so many lessons. How not to mess with broken hearts. So many questions. When this began, we was the perfect match, perhaps. We had some problems, but we working at it. And now the arguments are getting loud. I want to stay, but I can't help from walking out. Let's throw it away. Just take my hand and understand. If you could see, I never planned to be a man. It just wasn't me. But now I'm searching for commitment and other arms. I want to shelter you from harm. Don't be alarmed. Your attitude was the cause. You got me stressing. Soon as I open up the door with your jealous questions. Like, where can I be? You're killing me with your jealousy. Now my ambitions to be free, I can't breathe. Cause soon as I leave, it's like a trap. I hear you calling me to come back.
What I'm a sucker for love.
Oh, fuck off. Fuck. I mean, I'm so excited. This is such a good track. I'm trying to contain myself. This is fucking brilliant. That hook that came in, I mean, that's got to be a sample, isn't it? Or is that generally someone singing? If you're new to this channel, we don't do lyrical videos, man. We don't do lyrical videos. So this is a pause and rewind, which means that I get to go back and listen to that whole fucking thing again. That's fucking fire.
Hey, man. You a little sucker for love. Word up. I should have seen you was trouble right from the start. Taught me so many lessons. How not to mess with broken hearts. So many questions.
So we said, I should have seen you with trouble right from the start. Taught so many lessons.
Right from the start. Taught me so many lessons.
Taught me so many lessons.
Not to mess with broken hearts. So many questions.
Not to mess with broken hearts. So many questions.
Fuck. Right from the start. Took me so many lessons. How not to mess with broken hearts. So many,
many questions.
When this began, we was the perfect match, perhaps. We had some problems, but we working at it. And now
we were the perfect match, perhaps. We got some problems, but we working at. So this is him talking about some misses, isn't it? I kind of picked it up as I was going through anyway, where he was talking about someone. But because he was saying about the arguments and stuff he was referring to. So this is just like your general thing. Oh, what you do for love. Oh, I get it. Shut the fuck up, Hector.
When this began, we was the perfect match, perhaps. We had some problems, but we working at it. And now, the arguments are getting loud. I wanna stay, but I can't help from walking out. Let's throw it away.
Man, dudes, we've been there, man. And I'm sure women, you've been there as
the
well.
The arguments are getting loud. I wanna stay, but I can't help from walking out. Let's throw it away.
The arguments are getting loud, but I want to stay. But he's saying I can't help but walk out.
The arguments are getting loud. I want to stay, but I can't help from walking out. Let's throw it away.
Okay, I can't help from walking out. Throw it away.
Just take my hand and understand. If you could see, I never planned to be a man. It just wasn't me.
Take my hand if you could see. I never planned to be your man. it just wasn't me.
Just take my hand and understand, if you could see, I never planned to be a man, it just wasn't me.
I'll be your
but
man.
Now I'm searching for commitment in other arms. I wanna shelter you from harm, don't be alarmed. Your attitude was the cause, you got me stressing. Soon as I open up the door with your jealous questions.
Oh, man.
Just take my hand and understand, if you could see, I never planned to be a man, it just wasn't
me.
But now I'm searching for commitment in other arms.
So now he's saying that it's got so bad that he's searching for commitment in other people's arms. Park, that's naughty, bro.
Never planned to be a man, it just wasn't me. But now I'm searching for commitment in other arms. I'm on the shelter to you from harm. Don't be alarmed. Your attitude was the cause. You got.
So he's saying I want to shelter you from harm.
Cause see, I never planned to be a man,
and it just wasn't me.
But now I'm searching for commitment in other arms. I want to shelter to you from harm.
So I'm looking for commitment in other arms, want to shelter you from harm.
Don't be alarmed,
don't
your
be alarmed.
Attitude was the cause, you got me stressing.
Your attitude was the cause, you got me stressing. This is fucking fire. So this is talking about being in a relationship that's on the fucking, those heated ones, man. Some fucking, this is some fucking Amber Heard, Johnny Depp shit going on again. But he's saying that he can't, this is the Depp version, fuck! So this is him saying that he just can't seem to go away. He's looking for other people and getting in other relationships and all of that, but he can't seem to go. Something like that.
I wanna shelter you from harm, don't be alarmed, your attitude. What's the cause? You got me stressing. Soon as I open up the door with your jealous questions. Like, where can I be? You're killing me with your jealousy.
So we saying, as soon as I go back with the jealous questions, like, where could I be? You're killing me.
Open up the door with your jealous questions.
Like, where could I be?
You're killing me with your jealousy.
Killing me,
my
jealousy.
Free, I can't breathe. Cause soon
my ambition to be free, I can't breathe. Fucking bars.
What's the cause? You got me stressing. Soon as I open up the door with your jealous questions. Like, where can I be? You're killing me with your jealousy. Now my ambitions to be free, I can't breathe. Cause soon as I leave, it's like a trap. I hear you calling me to come back.
As soon as I leave, it's like a trap. Cause you're calling me to come back. Okay, is this more like a fucking psycho that you're with? Oh, no, I don't know. It doesn't feel like that. It just feels like one of those relationships where it's like, it's so fucking heated. That you want to go, but you don't, and this, that, and the other. Okay, Puck, I get it, but I gotta get back ready for this fucking hook.
To be free, I can't breathe, cause soon as I leave, it's like a trap. I hear you calling me to come back.
What I'm a sucker for love.
Do for love. That's fucking fire. That is fucking insane. Listen to it again the second time. Ah, fuck.
Just when I thought I broke away and I'm feeling happy, you try to trap me, say you're pregnant, and guess who's the daddy? Don't.
Yep, she's fucking psycho. I got it. I got it.
Just when I thought I broke away and I'm feeling happy, you try to trap me, say you're pregnant, and guess who's the daddy? Don't wanna fall for it, but in this case, what could I do? So now I'm back to making promises to you, trying to keep it true. What if I'm wrong? A trick to keep me holding on, trying to be strong in the process, keep it going. About to lose my composure, I'm getting close to packing up and leaving notes and getting ghosts. Tell me who knows a peaceful place where I can go to clear my head. I'm feeling low, losing control. My heart is saying leave, but what a tangle where we weave when we conspire to conceive. And now you're getting calls at the house, guess you're cheating. That's all I need to hear, cause I'm leaving. I'm out the door, never no more will you see me. This is the end, cause now I know you've been cheating. I'm a sucker for love.
This dude. Fuck it. Oh man, I need to go back and fucking dissect that. Is there a third verse? I'm sure he was just coming in with third.
Broke away and I'm feeling happy. Just when I thought I broke away and I'm feeling happy.
Just as when I thought I broke away and I'm feeling happy.
You try to trap me, say you're pregnant, and guess who's the daddy? Don't wanna fall for.
So he's saying then you try and trap me by saying you're pregnant. Guess who's the daddy? I get it. So it's the psycho relationship. Now, obviously, he's referring to it from a woman's point of view, but let's not mess about. There's been some women been in psycho relationships very similar to this. Maybe fucking some nutty bloke saying he's pregnant as well. Wouldn't fucking surprise me.
Away and I'm feeling happy. You try to trap me, say you're pregnant, and guess who's the daddy? Don't want to fall for it. But in this case, what could I do?
So now I'm back to making promises to you, trying to keep it true.
Ah, Sui Sam, but what could I do? What could I do? I'm trying not to fall for this trap, but what could I do? So I have to come back.
But in this case, what could I do? So now I'm back to making promises to you, trying to keep it true. What if I'm wrong? A trick to keep me holding on.
What if I'm wrong? A trick to keep me holding on.
Be strong in the process.
Be strong in the process. Going.
About
keep
to lose
going.
My composure. I'm getting close to packing up and leaving notes and getting ghosts. I'm getting close to packing up and leaving notes and getting ghosts.
So we saying, I lost it again.
I'm about to lose my composure. I'm getting close to packing up and leaving notes.
To packing up and leaving notes.
And getting ghosts.
And getting ghost. You're saying getting ghost. Is that like ghosting? Bye. See you later. Fucking disappearing.
About to lose my composure. I'm getting close to packing up and leaving notes and getting ghost. Tell me who knows a peaceful place where I can go to clear my head. I'm feeling low, losing control.
Does someone know a peaceful place where I can go?
Tell me who knows a peaceful place where I can go to clear my head. I'm feeling low.
To clear my head, I'm feeling low, losing control.
Losing control. My heart is saying leave, but what a tangle where we weave when we conspire to conceive. And now,
Tell
me who knows a peaceful place where I can go to clear my head. I'm feeling low, losing control. My heart is saying leave, but what a tangle where we weave when we conspire to conceive.
So we're saying, my heart is saying leave.
My heart is saying leave. But what a
tangled
web
we weave. But what a tangled web we weave.
When we conspire to conceive.
When we conspire to conceive.
Now you're getting gone to the house. Guess you're cheating. That's all I need to hear. Cause I'm leaving. I'm out the door.
So he says, you're getting calls at the house, guess you're cheating. That's all I needed to hear.
You're getting calls at the house, guess you're cheating. That's all I need to hear, cause I'm leaving. I'm out the door. Never no more will you see me. This is the end, cause now I know you've been cheating. I'm a
Never no more will you see me, cause this is the end.
Never no more will you see me. This is the end, cause now I know you've been cheating. I'm a sucker for love.
Sucker for love. This track's fucking phenomenal. This track's so fucking good. Like, I'm dissecting it, but it's because it's so fucking good. Comment section if you're digging this, man. This is up there. I can't say it's the best, but it definitely changes my top 10 so far. This is madness. It's the hook. It's the bars. They're deep. It's like a love story with Tupac. Tupac's love story. Is that what I'm going to tag this as? Something like that. Thug love. Thug love. Tupac thug love. Thug love Thursday. I don't know. Someone stop me.
Your pillow when you still stay as you sit and pray, hoping the beatings will go away. It wasn't always a hit and run relationship. It used to be love, happiness, and companionship. Remember when I treated you good, I moved you up to the hills, out the eels of the
I got it. These are three different things taking place, three different relationships he's referring to on here. Do for love. This isn't one story. This is a multitude of stories. Fucking hell, Hector, you're so thick.
The ghetto hood, me and you, a happy home. When it was on, I had a lot to call my own. I still seen you was trouble, but I was lost. Trapping your eyes, preoccupied with getting tossed. No need to lie, you had a man and I knew it. You told me, don't worry about it, we can do it. Now I'm under pressure, make a decision, cause I'm waiting. When I'm alone, I'm on the phone, have a secret conversation. I wanna take your misery, replace it with happiness, but I need your faith in me.
Oh, my head's fucking fried. Is this the dude on the phone that he's referring to in the other one? Oh, no, it is one story. It's not three separate. Fucking hell, Hector, what have you been fucking smoking? It is one story. It's one story from that. But this is the dude on the other side. The dude on the other side of the fucking phone. Can someone send me an award? Unless I'm wrong. Then don't send me an award.
Pillow when you still
He's left you with scars, tears on your pillow, but you still stay.
Then we left you with scars, tears on your pillow, and you still stay. As you sit and pray, hoping the beatings will go away.
You sit and pray, hoping the beatings will go away. Is she saying to him? Is she saying to him that she's being beaten or some shit like that? Is it some shifty shit?
It wasn't always a hit and run relationship. It used to be love, happiness, and companionship.
It wasn't always a hit and run relationship. It used to be love.
Tears on your pillow when you still stay. As you sit and pray, hoping the beatings will go away. It wasn't always a hit and run relationship. It used to be love, happiness, and companionship. Remember when I treated you good? I moved you up to the hills, out the ills of the ghetto hood. Me and you were happy home when it was on. I had a love to call my own. I still seen you was trouble, but I was lost. Trapping your eyes, preoccupied with getting tone.
This is fucking... It's the delivery of Puck. It's the delivery, man. He kills it every time.
Companionship. Remember when I treated you good? I moved you up to the hills, out the ills of the ghetto hood.
Remember when I treated you good? I moved you up to the hills, out the ills of the hood.
Remember when I treated you good? I moved you up to the hills, out the ills of the ghetto hood. Mm. Me and you were happy home when it was on. I had a love to call my own.
So me and you were happy home when it was on. When it was on, I had a love to call my own. I'm getting fucking confused here. I'm getting confused. He's saying about someone getting beaten, and then he's saying about he took her over here. Why can't I make sense of that? Why is that confusing to me? Am I really that fucking stupid? Probably.
Me and you were happy home when it was on. I had a love to call my own. I still seen you was trouble, but I was lost. Trapping your eyes, preoccupied with getting tossed. No need to lie.
I should have seen you was trouble right from the start, preoccupied.
And you was trouble, but I was lost. Trapped in your eyes, preoccupied.
With getting tossed. Getting tossed up is to have sex, isn't it? Because I remember the toss it up. You know, that boo! I just remember that
toss. I should have seen you was trouble, but I was lost. Trapped in your eyes, preoccupied with getting tossed. No need to lie. You had a man and I knew it. You told me, don't worry about it, we can do it. Now I'm under pressure.
He said you had a man.
You had a man and I knew it, you told me.
You had a man and I knew it, you told me.
Don't worry about it, we can do it now, I'm under pressure.
Don't worry, we can do it now, I'm under pressure.
Make a decision cause I'm waiting when I'm alone. I'm on the phone, have a secret conversation. Make a decision cause I'm waiting when I'm alone.
Making decisions when I'm waiting, when I'm alone.
On the phone, on the phone.
Secret conversation.
I wanna take your misery, replace it with happiness, but I need your faith in me.
He's saying that I could take your misery. Okay, so is she getting beaten and he's trying to save her and he's saying that I want to take your misery away and I can replace it with happiness. He doesn't want to be doing that, but he's just saying I want you for myself, but she won't leave him. But this other dude on the other side wants her and he's like, I can take all your pain away.
You tried everything.
No, you ain't right.
Fire. That dude singing. This whole bit here, man, is fucking incredible. And then we're back to this. Someone needs to rap over this. I mean, he did. Oh, not even done yet. I mean, that was crazy. I lost track of what the fuck was going on. So my end analogy is that it's from different perspectives of a relationship. And then that last dude, is she lying? She was getting beaten. Maybe she was getting beaten in the relationship, but he's not seeing the woman's side. He's just hearing the woman's side, but not knowing that it's a toxic relationship anyway. And he's the dude as the third party at the end. Maybe. Comment section to tell me if I'm kind of right, because I don't have a fucking clue. What I do know, though, is that is a fucking belter of a song. What an amazing track that is. Like, really fucking good. Like, I forget it's music. I treat it like a fucking math equation. Like, I'm trying to figure something out and put the effort into there, man. Fuck. This is a belter of an album as well. The Are You Still Down? With a song like that on there, Do For Love. That's mad. Let me know how you feel about that track. I hope I did the reaction good. I like trying to dissect stuff and break stuff down. And I also like the sound of my own voice. And that's the part that we all love. Don't we? We like that? I mean, I can give you a 7-minute reaction if you want with some lyrical videos. Fuck, I felt sick saying that. I literally had vom come up in my fucking throat there. Yeah, that's not going to happen. I didn't click the button again. For fuck's sake, when I do dramatic ends, I need to be better with my fingers. That's fucking hideous. Comment section if you heard that. And I'm going to keep that in. I'm going to keep that fucker in. Comment section if you just heard me, that I'm going to do better with my fingers. I don't even think I said that. I totally forgot what I said. For fuck's sake, why do you subscribe?